Monsoon occurs every year. This is a seasonal change that happens every year, and we can especially feel it in India because we're so close to the equator. There is a 15.6% higher risk of crashing during the monsoons than in any other time of the year in India.
So today I'm here to tell you about 5 tips that will help you drive safely in wet conditions. And especially in India, where potholes are closer than your best friend, you need these tips. First and foremost are your headlights and your tail lights, because these things help people know your presence on the road. And also, if you stay in a rural area or an area where street lights aren't that common, these things help you increase your visibility. And also, fog lines are an added bonus, is because they help closer things be in range. Even your brake lights are very important, because you don't want random people crashing into the back of your car. And also, if you can add a reflector strip around the back of your bumper, that's also an added bonus.
Make sure that the headlights are in check, because in rainy conditions, if your headlight covers have any sort of crack in them, they may get filled with water, and also your headlight may not work after that.
Make sure that your tires have a good amount of tread in them, because tread helps water move out of the way when you're driving and helps increase the grip of the tire. And also, tread decreases the occurrence of aquaplaning. Aquaplaning is a phenomenon that happens when the tire and the ground aren't in contact due to a layer of water in between it. And when aquaplaning occurs, the results might be very dangerous.
So don't be hesitant to spend some money on a good set of tires from a good manufacturer like Michelin or Goodyear. And be sure to get tires which are suited for rainy and wet conditions. Or else the best bet you have are buying all-weather tires which are suited for all types of seasons. Throttle control is also a very important part of this list. It's because you should know how much power you're giving to the throttle pedal. The throttle pedal is connected to the throttle wire, which is connected to the engine, which is connected to the wheels. So if you know how much of juice you're giving to the throttle pedal, you should know how much power is going to the front wheels. And when that's happening, if you're giving too much acceleration, the front wheels can spin up and cause a burnout or a wheel spin. And in this case, when it's a greasy situation, you can go out of control. Braking is obviously super important in any sort of situation, because it obviously helps you stop the car from the speed it has gained. Make sure while buying a car that your car has been equipped with ABS. So an anti-lock braking system helps you to stop the car with the optimum amount of grip possible. It also stops the tire from getting unnecessary wear because of the excessive locking of the brakes, and also keeps your brakes in good condition for a long period of time. In rainy conditions, anti-lock braking systems are especially important because they obviously help your car from slipping around while braking. So make sure you go to your mechanic and obviously get your brake pedal comfortable to the way you want it, so that you know how much braking you're doing while stomping on the brakes. And obviously, to not stomp on the brakes, drive safely.
Traction control is a very neat safety feature which is standard on a lot of modern cars nowadays. Basically, it's a computer which monitors the amount of input you give from the acceleration pedal and converts that into power given to the front wheels. Traction control can be differed from car to car, because sometimes you have a rear wheel drive car, all wheel drive, or even front wheel drive. But by mistake, if you give too much acceleration when you're letting go of the clutch, or if you have a high power car, then basically if you do not have traction control, this is how a car can lose grip. And sometimes this can be very fatal, because if you're in a rear wheel drive car, the car can oversteer out of control and you can get into a very big crash.
Traction control and throttle control are interrelated. So if you have a good traction control system, most of the times you will be safe from giving too much power to the wheels. Also, a good traction control system helps the car from not spinning out in slippery situations. And also, an honorable mention should go to the electronic stability control, which helps the car from not sliding while taking a turn.
So basically, if you want to be safe in the rains and in the monsoon season, please don't hesitate to spend some money on some safety equipment like better tires and better brakes. Please service your car regularly and make sure that all of your safety features are up to the mark. These are some of the easiest ways to stay safe in the rainy season. And also, don't drive like a fool. Please keep everyone safe on the road. Wear your seatbelts and don't drink and drive. Thank you so much for watching this video. Subscribe. Tell us down in the comments below if we've missed something. Obviously, we're going to make a bike version of this video too. So be sure to watch that also.